Stop rounding your shoulders forward during cable chest flies. You are shifting tension from the chest to the front of your shoulders. Instead, keep your shoulders back during the entire movement to maximize chest gains. So next time,